They're Hispanic gang members. She doesn't even live in their neighborhood. I don't see the threat here.
Hello, they have these things called cars.
Yeah, and so they're going to go across town and try to find her in a black neighborhood.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I don't think so. I'm late for court. You'll have to call DCFS. Get her into foster care.
She needs to be in protective custody.
Wada's not going to stop till one of her boys takes her out.
And she will be safe in state custody.
They just tried to kill her in front of the courthouse.
She can stay with me.
You're not her legal guardian. Hey, you okay?
I think so.
Can I talk to you for a moment? The U.S. Marshals are on their way. She'll go into witness protection tonight.
Now you have the money.
It's the way it is, Detective.